cat.
Oh, fucking
my cat's face is like doing cocaine.
Hey, get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh crap, what the fuck is that?
Maybe just close your eyes, I'ma just take it by.
Cats and dogs aren't that different.
No, they are. Alright, I'm ready.
Lies.
Don't give your cat chocolate. Unless you want to kill it.
I'll give fucking Angela chocolate.
I mean, she'll probably like it.
Staring at a mannequin's crotch.
Nice. And what did I say? Oh, just locked. Coming. Oh, it's the doll.
I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
You think she maybe led us here? Wanted us to see this.
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies.
Oh, she's staring at the back.
What if Mary's spirit is somehow attached to this thing? We burn it, and this could all end right here.
Okay. I'm with you. Let's do this.
Why would you burn it here?
What the fuck did we have to burn it with?
A lighter?
Think that worked.
Alright. One slide.
I'm not so sure.
Just leave a thing burning in a wood house.
Yeah, that's pretty.
It's safe, don't worry.
Pretty smart. Isn't that what happened at the start of the game?
Ready for transfer. Yeah, actually, that's true. Dude, you're going way too fast!
Whoa. Is that door open for you? We just teleported.
Where'd that little girl?
Yes, it was open.
She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
Dude, there's literally a bunch of shit and then you just walk it.
Well, for one, I didn't even know that thing was going to start a cutscene, and then two, I didn't know that door was going to start a cutscene. The only two things I fucking interact with are the two main things.
There was a bunch of shit around it, dude.
Almost out of juice. No signal out here.
Hey, in fucking your toy, you got an infinite battery, apparently.
True. Or was that 89%?
What the fuck was that?
68.
No idea.
One off
69.
Guys?
Is it Angela?
Professor? Oh. That you in there?
Can we just get out of here?
That bitch is dead. Good.
Where the hell are the others?
Probably as lost as us.
You think they're looking for us?
Could be.
Angela's
this
got
chick
no
literally
interest
just
in finding
looks like a lesbian.
That's for sure.
You got a mean streak, all right.
Why, because she has short hair?
But she's got some heart.
Yeah.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Known her for a long time.
Lesbian.
Longer than any of you.
Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Do-do-do.
All right. $10, since no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still, first place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
This year we're gonna be popular.
Into that door? You a burglar in your spare time?
No, but I was in a past life.
Stick together. Find our way to the others. I don't understand. We keep like getting told to find the others, and then we keep like splitting up.
Not getting through this way.
It's not. Hey, before you go in there, let's go explore the outsides of the buildings.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, you keep rushing forward.
So you try another door? Hey, let's explore outside and just open the door.
Check what out?
It's a window.
Oh, yeah. And that's $10 you owe me.
Don't owe you squat. I never took the bet.
Fair enough.
We can just get real close.
It's loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem.
Do it then. What a big strong man you are.
We can have a big powwow about who goes in first. But we both know what's gonna happen.
Right.
Sure thing.
What sort of shoes are they?
Oh, what the fuck? That's...
Oh. Reebok, man. Reebok.
Don't feed up the scary doll.
Mannequins are scary.
Get your ass in here.
No.
Yeah.
You could have stopped pussy off,
Come on.
A door that opens?
Hey, this is where we were.
So real. You're freaking me out. What's up?
I just saw something.
Hey, maybe the doll's still burning.
Maybe the house is gonna like.
Where the hell are you going?
Erupt in flames.
You sure this is a good move?
No.
Good idea. Split up. Blah. Oh, you just got wasted. Hey, what happened? What happened?
I'm in a cutscene.
I heard you go, and then like a bloodshot. I see a premonition of you running and jumping down a cliffside and hiding.
Confronting girl.
Taylor! You okay? What's going on?
Kick open the door, goddammit.
Come on!
It's not beyond on.
Do a speed tackle,
Jim. Chill out. I was speaking to some old cunts in the 17th century.
What happened? Nice. I heard voices.
Achievement.
Achievement bullet.
Nice day relationship. Achievement.
Sorry, I wasn't there for you.
Amiable.
The one who looked like me, they just dragged her out like some kind of criminal. I mean, shit.
I might.
Let's get out of here.
I hear that.
Tasty. Like as a knife. Hell yeah. Let me keep this knife.
Let me keep a gun.
Found a knife.
Maybe it was a knife once. When dinosaurs roamed the earth.
Hey, saw a knife.
It's literally a knife. What?
Yes, bring the knife.
I'm keeping hold of it.
I found it though.
Any knife fights?
Pretty sure I can.
You just stealing my knife? Bitch.
Shouldn't have told me about it.
Apparently. Okay, I found a knife. Is it get mine? Fucking bitch.
You smell that? Something was burned here not long ago.
Yeah, I smell it. Great. On top of all this other crap, we got a pyromaniac running around too.
Oh, that was the door that was locked.
My daughter. This good little baby.
Oh wait, this is, wait, what the fuck? Oh wait, this was the room I was in before. I guess. Hey, this is where the premonition is, by the way, if you want to have a look at it.
Lumberjack, what the heck, I met.
The hell fell over. Hello?
Ready for transfer.
You want to change the camera angle, please, so I can see?
Yeah!
1692.
Amy Lampart. That's you.
The doll is back.
That was Abigail, whatever the fuck her name is.
And if you don't know, now you know.
1157.
Come take a look at this. The enclosed coffin, or doll, is thought to have originally belonged to a child in the late 1600s. Creepy. Shit, wait, I got it. This missing doll has got to be the one I saw with the kid.
You think? It's kind of weird.
Kind of weird? This place is full of Nightmare Central. I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to.
Was it burnt? Was it the same?
It was just a doll with a, like, a needle through it.
Hey, that's the thing I was trying to read before you interrupted me.
City the fool, cause I dropped out of high school. Yeah, I knew that this was gonna happen.
Totally.
I did it.
Else.
He saw the fire. Who had it hurt? I think I could pay.
Anyway, now that a child's toy has been burnt, everybody will be fine. Right? Now, at last, someone has a weapon. Let says yes and one says no. Well, here's a hint for people that can't cooperate.
Cooperate!
Whoa!
I'll leave you now with some wise words from a great child.
Reese likes to fuck everything. That's why I'm going to send that chick to hell.
No, you didn't say you wanted
then
to.
He... I don't know, man. It's like I have like personalities. One side wants me to fucking murderer.
And the other side also wants to do that?
Yes. I'm Taylor.
You're right. You can shit out of luck so
Daniel,
you are
man.
Danielle. Daniel! I got a knife. I'm gonna shank you. Can you cunt?
Alright. Witchcraft.
Sure. Right.
Nothing's gonna happen to you.
Car, let's go get in and drive.
Tracked off the tether.
And in the fox. The I would explore more, but the fucking walking animation is so slow.
Are you holding left bumper?
Yes. Premonition!
What's happening?
And it is of Daniel almost getting his fucking eye ripped out. See? You should look at that. But I'm good. Only if that was to Angela.
Voodoo doll.
You have the old other side of the road, motherfucker!
Yeah, well, I was looking over on the left side. Bank owned, keep out, tourist. Tourist something of little hope.
Where the hell is that coming from?
I don't know.
Wait, we split up.
Here, check this out.
I was checking some.
I know those markings. This is my old tire swing. Look, here, see?
Hey, it's okay, it's okay.
It's not okay, you don't get it.
I stole your tire.
I painted them onto this tire with my dad when I was 10 years old.
You sure?
Hell yes, I'm sure this is my tire swing. How come it's out here?
I believe you.
Fat cunt.
Whoa.
So what does it mean?
Fuck this place.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. We're getting through this, okay? Together.
Chocolate mousse.
Look, it's the dude with the spear.
It's a fucking Aboriginal.
This is not my doing. You must help me. I beg you. Please help me. The forest is too late.
Oh, no.
Almighty can forgive your sin. That is your only hope of salvation.
Dun, dun, dun. Another one bites the dust. The puppet I have sent for is a child's plaything. Another one bites the dust.
The sickness you brought into our midst must be purged. To free all of us and you.
No way.
You must burn.
I beg you, stop. Do not do this.
That's good.
Pray, Lord, for you to take the soul of this, our sister Tabitha, who has been led astray by the devil, and do with it as you will.
It was William. William Poulter.
Well, yeah. Love, it's con. Connie. Oh my god, my brain wants to sleep, but I don't want to sleep.
I'm coming for you.
Nothing bad's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
The fucking sick.
Let's keep on going to the church. That's likely where the rest are.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
What the Aboriginal? Did I ignore it?
Aborigine.
Yeah,
it's Gordon. Gordon's coming after us. It's a cat.
Oh, fucking
my cat's face is like doing cocaine.
Hey,
get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Oh crap, what the fuck is that?
It's you! You just got burnt to death, remember? Run!
Move! Run!
Parkour! Oosh! Dude, I'm leaving you behind.
No, run boy. I'm struggling. Get up.
Get up. Move it.
Come on. How hard is it to do that?
Why is it like a piece of bark?
Parkour. Push the cardboard boxes out of the way.
Yeah.
Keep moving,
so
go.
How is this thing catching up when literally walking?
Because you keep stumbling.
Incredibly slow. I stumbled once, motherfucker!
It was enough for it to catch up.
Hey! Olsen! Aluso!
Get inside! Go! Come on! Move it!
Hey! Just
get inside!
What the hell are you doing?
Get in here!
Did you leave that guy to die?
Standing there.
What was your option?
Where's Angela?
She didn't make it.
What was your options?
You're kidding me.
No, and we have to keep that thing outside, or we'll be joining.
You just left him to die.
Look for ways in and out of.
You left him to die.
I'm crazy, is Daniel.
Why am
we need a barricade here.
I'm Andrew.
That guy is the shit.
Hey! Hey!
They can't, look at Daniel and then look at Taylor. They kind of look like they have the same face model.
Why the hell is that old fool still out there?
Their eyes are the same fucking like width and they're fucking like,
it's like he's following us.
Left and right. And then they're the same like bigness and then like.
What in God's name is he up to?
The door's open. There's no door there on my screen.
You look like me.
What the hell is going on in there? You need to get away from here. Go before it's too late. Get the hell out of here. I'll go once I look you in the eye. Now let me in.
Maybe he can help us out.
This is a really bad idea. What exactly is going on here?
Something came after us. That
it was straight out of a nightmare or a horror movie.
What the fuck you talking about? What, you bang your head tonight?
You gotta help us. Please, we're all out of options here. I feel like I'm never gonna get out of this town.
You and me both, man. I'll go get help.
Things, whatever the hell they are, coming after us.
I wish I knew. Maybe then we'd know how to stop them.
They're just going around and killing everyone, so.
Wait, you're Daniel, right?
Professor?
Andrew!
The guy in the red shirt?
It's me. I'm next.
I think so.
Oh, did you just have a premonition?
Priest, Reverend. Whatever.
My hold on, sir. Making this party invite only. Just in case people decide to interrupt our immersion.
Ruin the immersion.
Yeah.
Against my double. Sounded serious.
Another trial.
Not this time. It sure looked like it was heading that way.
The girl, Mary.
Yeah, she was there all right.
Sounds like burning that weird doll didn't do the job.
We secure in here? You find any other ways in?
Can I pick something?
Sorry, Professor, I didn't check.
Oh. Hey, man. Fucking hell.
It's on the roof.
That thing is still out there.
Just look over there.
It. Destroy it.
We have to follow her. Whoever she is, she's tied up in everything that's happened.
What if you're right? What then?
If we can stop her, it could prevent any more harm happening to our doubles.
Okay. Guard the door.
Our doubles are already dead.
Out. Yeah. Two of them.
That was in like the 1600s, bruh.
Machiavelli.
Oh, Jimenez. You can call me Jimenez.
These
shoes are terrible.
1600 shoes, aren't they?
You out here?
They're loafers.
Loafers. I sorry.
Right bumper is bad.
So scared. I'm so scared.
Me.
Jump off, pussy.
Do a flip.
Synchronize.
It pains me to say these words, but your punishment today will protect us all. Keep our town safe.
Can you spare him? I beg you.
This is hard for you, child. But one day you will understand and you will thank me.
That guy's evil. Oh, no, it's you.
Your pleas cannot reach you. My fate is not a memory you should carry.
Who will be my keeper if you are gone?
Judge Wyman has instructed Abraham. He will be your keeper. A decision not all very agreed with.
Every man will face his day of judgment.
Oh, dude, you can jump right onto the fence.
No!
Look, child. See who you would have me spare. See, he is no longer of this earth. Only the damned and the devil can resist in this way.
Oh, it's the knife. Oh.
Didn't even know it was the time again. He died just like that.
Brutal.
Guy.
Just like your other self.
Well, almost all of our devils are dead. Doing pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Mine's probably next. Or John's.
He was right here. I was holding him. It's right there. Nothing I could do.
I'm Taylor now.
I'm Daniel. Daniel.
I'm so sorry you had to go through that. I know how much it must mean.
She died for... They're only dying because we're interfering.
I mean, he was gonna jump anyways.
What's wrong with these people? They killed that guy for no reason.
I'm sorry, this is fucked up.
Now we know the pattern. Angela was killed after seeing her double executed. Taylor had a narrow escape from that thing. You see your double get it? And you're next.
I'm not going the same way as Angela. No way.
There it is! That's what's been after us!
We can't let it trap us up here.
Does it have the power of fire? She's gonna set the place on fire.
Oh, good. Go.
The door's wide open.
What do we do now? With that thing outside.
Quiet.
Quiet, ho.
It's out there. Listen.
It's out there for now. What if it decides to come in after us?
Maybe we're okay.
Then we're
if we
dead.
Stay inside the church.
Because
it's holy ground. A church? Maybe it can't come in.
Really? It's a fucking vampire now?
I'm just saying, this is a solid building.
He's right. We're safer in here. We're staying put.
Unless it sets on fire.
You'd say that it was a vampire, right?
I guess staying makes some kind of sense, right?
In the next one.
You think that's our best
option? Apparently it's vampires. Well, it looks like it's just witchcraft.
No choice.
From that while shit homes.
We should take off while we still can. That thing has us boxed in.
No one else agrees with you.
Wizardry.
Staying in here is the majority decision. We can't be splitting up again. After what happened to Angela?
Sure, whatever. But this doesn't feel right to me.
Your hairline disappeared for a second.
I saw that too. Not yet, nothing. I mean, I'm happy. Angela's dead. So, like...
Hey, you don't know that.
I'm happy.
Why is the door back here?
No, she's dead. She's fucking dead.
Sounds like more than one.
Dead double. Dead. I have a plan. We could just leave.
Why the fuck did it put it away?
I don't know.
God damn it. Oh, hopefully you guys saw her. God has forsaken us.
I know everything sounds kind of cold.
This has to be that guy. Preacher.
Parish Plus newsletter.
Left for dead? The parish?
Something like that. Open the front door.
Double central. The priest is the spitting image of that creepy preacher.
Someone's name was wiped off. Was it Gion Carver? Gimmond. He's got metal. What was it? Whoa, Jesus.
Fuck me! Let's go!
It's a clicker. I heard the noise.
Where the fuck did I stop?
What do I do? Escape? Confront? I don't know. I'm confronting. Horus, you damn motherfucker! Yush! Whoa! Horus! Horus!
I think I'm about to die, Jackson.
Who are you?
Taylor.
Oh yeah, probably didn't die. I just confronted the thingy and I fucking Horus'd it with a branch. Tree branch. I saved John's life.
Did you just knock it over right there?
For the pastor, my murder.
Left or right? Let's go left.
Is that you? I'm over here.
Headstrong. Hey, take you on. Oh, I got fucked.
Did you die?
I'm being burned.
I think Daniel's about to die. Where did he come from?
I got goo all over me now.
Black jizz.
I don't even know why there's goo on me. Headstrong, I take you on.
We gotta keep moving. Can't stop. No, wait.
Won't stop.
There's a market gate.
Those things are coming after us, not you. We can't hang around.
I keep telling you, stick together, and we'll be fine.
Fine like Angela, right?
She split up, it's her own fault.
Alright. What's our next move?
I'm not sure.
Covered in goo now.
We should rest here for a while.
Headstrong. Headstrong.
Ah, well.
That's impressive. I wish. No way I could get any shut eye after what went down tonight. Would love to, though. Any ideas how we're getting out of here?
Thoughtful.
Decide.
We can't just do nothing.
We need to figure out where the fog is coming from. I think the kid, Mary, is the key to finding a way through.
Getting to Mary, stopping her, might help.
place we can stop all this.
Everything feels out of control. I don't think there's anything we can do at this point.
Mary's the key to everything that's happened. The trials, the executions.
Sure, but how are we supposed to stop it?
Immersion!
Not even sure she's real.
Too late for us to do anything now.
You tell your girlfriend, for that, me, that
it's a block number, that's what it is.
Oh. We have to try.
Fucking Chinese scammers?
Mm-hmm.
We owe it to the others. And ourselves. Mary's the key to this. I'm certain.
You're right. When we stop her, this all goes away.
If we see her again. Nothing here is certain. What's going on?
Headache.
You okay?
Jack has some Panadol, man.
Just burning for a second there. It's okay, I'm good now. What's that?
Get down. Take cover. For us. Quiet.
Control your heartbeat, Jackson, if that is the thing. It's Angela.
Angela!
Fuck!
Easy, Tiger.
Fuck.
I'm a little tender.
Fuck.
I thought you were gone. How in the hell did you find us?
We thought. You know.
We're all glad you made it.
Stop it. You're gonna make me blush. But thank you.
No one messes with you.
For sure. You are one tough lady.
I don't even know where all this goo came from.
The whole crew is back together. You rounded everyone up. Good job.
I stabbed the thing twice in the arm, and now she's, like, covered in goo.
They found us. Right now, our priority is getting you safe. Let's go.
Headstrong, take you on.
The thing that chased after me was horrendous. Now you're telling me there's more of them? What in God's name are they?
They're us.
I almost forgot I had these. Very happy to return them. It was a time I feared it wouldn't happen.
Thanks. You're a
true
gentleman.
Oh, they're gonna bang. Help them bang.
One lens is broken. Maybe I'll break the other one, then I won't have to see what's going on down here.
Not sure that's gonna give us the edge we're looking for, but I like the idea.
You hear that?
I heard it. Sounded close, too.
Just gotta keep moving.
Black magic woman. Dude, this is just like Alan Wake. In the forest versus shadow monsters.
Let me help you down.
How did I know that was gonna happen?
Ease up, will you? Hold up! Andrew, wait!
Oh no. Daniel. Andrew, you're by yourself.
That's another odd effect.
Oh, what a dumb bitch.
Oh. Cutscenes are split up.
Tripped over a fucking branch. Classic horror.
No!
Is this going back where we started?
Doesn't matter. We have to keep moving.
Easy. Come on. I got you. Come on. Gotcha. Andrew? You there? Daniel?
Is that you calling out?
Taylor?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Not some sort of genjutsu. Why the fuck did you walk off to the right, you dumb bitch? Oh, Jesus.
I don't know who to rescue.
Save someone. Oh, I'm getting stabbed. Did you save Angela? Or the lady, Taylor? Oh, this is the thing where I get stabbed in the head, sort of. Maybe. Good choice. And it's just these two just standing
there. They're standing there.
How we got out of there in one piece, I'll never know.
Didn't, I got stabbed.
We're still cornered in shithole central.
And
the fucking mutants are still out there.
Yeah, I got stabbed in my shoulder.
We gotta keep moving.
In my pectoral. Stuck in the tree, what a retard.
Oh, what a stupid fuckhead.
I know it is still. Is it stuck there forever?
What's happening? What's going on?
What the hell is this fucking camera angle?
That was the stupidest cutscene ever.
It is better to conquer yourself than to win 1,000 battles. Then the victory is yours. It cannot be taken from you. Not by angels.
Look, Patrick's growing weed in his backyard.
Yeah, I know. It's actually in his room, on the window.
Oh my god.
Is he gonna do a magic trick?
Just like last time.
Everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to.
How does he have five kings?
Three
augmented beings. He bought five packs of cards to do that magic trick.
All aboard the damnation. Eternal suffering. Any thoughts on what might be around the corner, hidden by the fog?
Death?
Something wicked. If there's a hint, I'll go for it. Alright? I'll say yes.
Alright. Okay.
No, never mind.
You have shit to do tomorrow?
Me, no.
Keep a lookout for the girl.
Good.
We have to stop her.
Good.
I, for one, hope I never see that girl
left or right.
Ever again.
Stop. You go right, I'll go left.
The only way we're making it out of here. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Whoa, camera angle change.
Fireflies. That's what's causing the glow.
Fireflies!
Like the ones from The Last of Us.
Mm-hmm. All of them got killed.
Yeah, a lot of them get killed.
All of them did.
A lot of them. Ah, scary!
Oh, look, it's you.
No, this cannot be. My own eyes deceive me. My apologies for the lateness of the hour, but I must speak with you.
What ails you, my friend?
It is Mary. I am troubled by her, by the part she has played in these trials.
Those trials trouble us all.
There is more to this. I saw her smile as her own sister was executed. She took pleasure from it.
Are you certain?
I am. But now that she speaks of guilt and remorse, it is hard not to believe her.
Away from her, Abraham. No good can come from being with that child.
Too late.
Abraham.
Her brother and sister gone. Mary now lives under my roof.
Your charity places you in grave danger.
What do you advise?
Tell the court you suspect she toys with us all. But you saw her delight in her own sister's death. I implore you.
I am told.
am too old.
Suspicions to yourself, and it's our community which will suffer. None of us is safe from their wild imaginings.
Very well. If the court will listen, I will speak.
Do my eyes deceive me? What's up, bruh?
I am bewitched.
You're not bewitched.
How else can your presence be explained?
I can't explain this, but you're not.
She has conjured you to defend her. To press me into silence. Only the devil could create a demon who so resembles me.
I'm not a demon. But we do look alike, which I agree is pretty damn weird.
What do you want from me?
I want to know what you're going to say to the court. About Mary.
I was decided to speak to the court. Now I am not so sure.
I know how this must look, but you have to speak out. Tell everyone what the girl did, like your friend is telling you to.
The devil has sent you to tempt me. I must not succumb. Little Hope is no longer the town I knew. Strange and disturbing events have become commonplace. You, whatever you are but one of these. Revealing the truth about Mary may save my friend, but it does not sit easily with me that in doing so I condemn a child.
Putting it all on a kid isn't right. The priest is the one driving this whole thing.
Get the fuck out of here! You've been itching to stop this kid no matter what. Now you want to go all bleeding heart on us?
Reverend Carver is a man guided by God. No one can doubt that.
No one can doubt that.
What's up with my guy now? Daniel looks like a ghost.
Crack.
I know.
Bad move there, man. Standing up for the kid is probably gonna do us all in.
I hope you're wrong. For all our sakes.
Reverend Carver.
You get a chance to confront Mary?
No. He never.
Race, I'm gonna take a nap and then get back on in like 2 hours, okay?
Why stop now?
That was a cliffhanger.
We'll finish the cutscene first and then go for a nap. Stop it mid cutscene.
Yeah, cliffhanger.
Is that why you asked if I was doing anything tomorrow? Because you were gonna leave?
Maybe.
You're a bitch.
What?
You met up with Andrew's.
Hey, what if this game breaks too?
He was thinking about testifying against Mary.
Off the fucking house.
That was a smart move.
Are you fucking kidding me?
We play with that way, I guess. What happened
here 100 years. How you doing?
Not great.
Demons from the past.
Don't know how much more shit I can do. One thing I didn't see coming, I feel like one of the team. I'm good with that. Never happens to me.
Crackhead.
Yeah, I hear that. Learned a few things about myself tonight. Shame it had to be from witches and ghosts.
Oh, you got boils and shit all over you.
A paladin, a holy warrior.
Holy shit! I never had you down as a game geek.
There's a lot more about me you don't know. I'm full of surprises. You'll see.
We need to get moving.
Fuck this place and this stupid ass crap.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Parkour!
Taylor?
How the hell did it get away?
Where are you?
It was slowly dragging you. All the sounds. Movement was a deer.
Taylor!
The light's getting burnt up.
Run! Stop it's here. Her.
Hold on
to me. Whatever happens, do not let go.
Kick the fucking bitch in the head. I didn't get an option not to. And then he just disappeared. And now I'm walking. Very slowly. Is this a dead end?
Heartbeat God.
Taylor, I'm coming!
Shut up!
We gotta move, okay?
What the fuck is that thing?
Everyone's just chilling.
Let's check that out. It'll get us out of these damn woods, and we can talk on the way.
Okay, Jackson, now you can go.
Alright, just,
You better be on, not like what you said yesterday. You're like,
just
oh,
call me in, just call me in 2 hours, okay?
What happened yesterday as well? You're like, oh, I'll check back with you in like an hour. And you just never came back on.
Yeah, well, you called me in 2 hours. I had my phone on. Next to my head. Okay?
Better.
I will.
Alright. Say bye, okay? Jackson.
Bye, Jackson.